Sometimes they look at our storms in our lives to remind us that He is the creator of all things. When the disciples faced storms, they forgot that Jesus was present in their boats. When they called on Jesus, He calmed the storm. If we face storms of sickness, hunger or rejection, we can call on Jesus. He calms all the storms. He knows each storm before it comes. Amen.